A Tyler 5 employee hospitalized right now after an accident earlier at the plant this day. The employee suffering serious injuries. Accident involving a forklift. Details still limited right now to our newsroom, but a federal investigation is ongoing with help from the Smith County Sheriff's Office and OSHA. We will keep you informed as more information comes into our newsroom.